Oh, very young, what will you leave us this time? You're only dancing on this earth for a short while. So I'm being followed by a moon shadow, moonshadow.
Peace train sound and loud, ride on the peace train.
My songs are, you know, are a kind of narrative to my life. And if you look at them, listen to them, you'll hear all the explanations of where I was and where I was going.
Roadsinger in particular is the song that tells a real story. The best of my songs, I think, is when I really tell a true story. But I do it in such a way that I transfer it to another sort of pictorial scene. In this case, it's like a Roadsinger walking into a dusty old town.
You know. Where do you go? Where do you go when the world turns dark and the light of truth is blown out?
In a way, this new record isn't so different from my kind of early stuff, and that was one of the reasons why I kind of went back to the guitar again for this record, was to link back with my sound. There are a few other kind of interesting instruments going on, but a lot of it is still pure and simple, me and the guitar. And that's what a lot of people wanted to hear.
Up and find everything's the way it seemed one night ago. I have journeyed endless miles.
It wasn't a conscious decision to record an album, actually. It was kind of like an accident. My son knew I was writing all these songs, of course, for the musical, Moon Shadows. He said, well, come on, Dad, why don't you get in the studio and start recording again? I got this idea of the VW van because, you know, the VW camper van represents the peace movement. And, you know, and that's what my message ultimately is all about. It was really fun, but driving that thing was quite hairy, you know. And I didn't know if I'd ever make it across town, but I did.
When I hold your hand, I could fly a zillion miles with you.
One of the things about this album, I think, is that it does, again, reflect a very important statement about the condition of the world right now. It's like lust in this race for the material things and falling over each other in the process. So it is very much connected to the darkness of this particular time. And yet, there's always light.
To express myself in music is much easier than for me to stand up and give a lecture. Because you can argue with a philosopher, but you can't argue with a good song. And I think I've got a few good songs.
Enjoy the next
episode. Thank you. Roadsinger came into town, long cape and hat. People stood and stared. Now close their doors as he passed.
Whatever you do.